Anna in and Sophia, you meet. Sorry if there's like a lot of audio things going around. But hello and welcome. Also, heads up, I don't know if my audio is working perfectly on mic-wise, because the USB I usually have for my recordings and such is basically off its rocker. So, and also my Twitch overlay audio for some reason does not want to work. I'll get on into it probably at the end of the stream. It's really hard to actually do anything with a setup like mine. Though I'm still wondering why the audio output isn't working on the followers. Like, I should be hearing them just fine. It's weird. Man. There's gonna be a lot of hiccups in here. Just as to let you know. Okay, that's the Twitch overlay. Is this yes? I'm gonna see what happens if I mess around with the events on it. Okay. If I turn monitor only. And then switch it out. At least that everything's working just fine. You know, I really wish they had like a test at certain things. I'm gonna maybe bump the overlays at least up to -3. Okay, that should probably do it. Anywho, this is Nightmare Kart, and I hope you're excited to see what we have in store for you, ladies and gentlemen. As this originally was a Bloodborne racer. Turned into its own game entirely, I believe. Though I make no promises if that's the case.
Nightmare Kart.
It's basically Mario Kart meets Twisted Metal. Oh, and it looks like the audio works, or the controls work just fine, because truth be told, I actually read that there were some issues with the, or it was not compatible with an Xbox controller. Don't want to mess with that. Well, I guess we'll just try out the campaign since I don't really have anyone to play this game with. What's even also crazy, this game is absolutely free, so if you want to try it out for yourself, you can. I'll tell you one thing though, the microphone, I'm actually using my old mic recording system to actually stream this game, so you will probably notice, I just want to keep track of the audio, so you'll notice my voice kind of come and go. Also, I'll be coughing up a lot of dust. This thing's dusty. New game. So what I've gathered is a racing game, obviously, hence the name Nightmare Kart. The Dream Watchers notice your presence. I'm just gonna leave. Leave the Dream Watchers? Yes. Aw, I made them cry. That's kind of funny. Okay, let's try that again. That was so funny, it's all hate. Did not mean for that to happen. Continue. The Dream Watchers don't seem concerned with your reasoning as to why you are visiting the city of Miralodia. Now, I know this was inspired by Bloodborne, but I will generally say I don't know anything about Bloodborne because I've never played the game. The Dream Watchers sent you a sign to sign a contract. Seems harmless. What is your name? Jill. Star.
Angel stat. Normally the A is uppercase, or the S is uppercase, but none of this will have to do. What the Dream Watchers want no more. So, female, male. Okay. The Dream Watchers offer you mysterious keys. Choose one. Hunter cart, hunter motorcycle. Handling size and weight.
Yeah.
Or the motorcycle. More of a guy who can control. Let's try the cart. I've never ridden one for bikes. I mean, you begin to feel drowsy. Well, I mean, they definitely got that old retro style. I mean, very PS1-esque. You know, I remember, I think there was a PS1 version of the game, too. It's snowing! Even though clearly it's rain, I'm just messing. Hold A to accelerate. Okay. X to boot. Ooh. It comes Aether Vials. Okay, the game. See your left and right. Hold. Long drifts will generate ether vials. Oh, that's cool to know. Power brake. Oh! Power braking is the fastest way to turn. And you can even turn in places. Now we're cooking. Okay, this is actually pretty fun. Whee! Oh, now this is a kart racer. Drive through white flares, receive a power up. Okay, seems natural. Defensive items and also auto lock on enemies. Cool. Kill 3 enemies. Killing enemies grants blood droplets, which will increase your max speed. Cool. Rotate the camera. Oh! Level action shotgun. Okay, that's so cool. Okay, that's... Boom! Whoa! Did I blow up? I think I blew up.
hunter awakes to a misty dream surrounded by a host of peculiar characters.
Well, we needed a more Halloween-esque kart racer. Was not expecting this, though, I find. We'll say, ooh, it's very PS1-esque. Racers. Let's rock and roll. Ooh, maybe if we use that boost to actually get some speed. Hello. Hello, Herman. Doesn't really look animated.
You must be confused. But try not to think too hard about all this. Just go out and win a few races, and you'll all be over before you know it.
Cool. Ominous.
Dream Circuit.
Cool. Did you know doing air tricks will generate ether vials for boosting? Yeah, I did. Let's ride. Okay. Completely missed that. Gotcha. Yippee-ki-yay! Oh. Okay, there we go. Yippee-ki-yay! Woohoo! Yippee-ki-yay! Sword unlocked. Oh, are there like upgrade mechanics?
After learning the rules of the road, the hunter embarks on their journey through the city of Mirlodia in search of answers. A fellow outsider, one who claims to have vast knowledge of the cursed city and its inhabitants, beckons through the hazy pane of a dimly lit window and warns that calm tonight, and that the first race is soon to begin.
Ominous, isn't it?
And also, I hope you got that really good narration, because it would be very sad if the audio did not capture that.
Beast Razor. I'm gonna go with that sword I got. Saved. And continue. Oh, so that's a spur. Miralodia. I was wondering how it was pronounced. Doug! Ooh, more racers. Including a dog on a motorcycle. Go, go, go. Great, now I'm dead last. Go, go, go. Come on. Dang it. Dang it. Go. Oh, dog. Okay. Let's ride. Come on. Ooh, this song is very jazzy and you like it. Get out of the way! Nope, ran over a rat. Come on. Gotcha! Whee! Come on. Woohoo! Ride him, cowboy! Okay, I think I get it. Whee! That's kind of cool. It'll be a little tricky. Come on. Go. And there's the finish line. Yeah! Another successful victory. Hunter wins. Skeleton. Wow. Rusty Razor unlocked.
With their first taste of victory, the hunter sets their sights on the Miralodia Underground and descends into the grimy abyss.
Is that it? I guess that's it. Beast Razor, Rusty Razor. Let's go the Rusty Razor. Alright. Alright, let's see what we got. Yep, this is a battle. Oh, it's a battle track. Sweet. Defeat the enemy 10 times to win. So it's a full-fledged battle race. Cool. Skeleton died. Ooh, this is actually really fun. Nice, double kill. Double. Do I hear three? Now I need another one. Whee! Rusty Razor. Slaughter spree! Level action shotgun. This is actually a really great kart racer.
The hunter emerges from their scrap in the cesspit and steals into the Angel Graveyard. Rounds located on the city outskirts, named after great beings of worship. There in the shadows of Miralodia's towering visage, they encountered a blood-spattered hunter atop a roaring motorcycle. The merciless Father Gregory bears his hunter axe and launches into battle.
Hi, is Gregory here? I'm sorry, I'm just an idiot. It's a special match. Okay, before I begin, there we go. Selecting weapon. Spark cage. damage.
Let's see what we can, what kind of hell we can raise.
Can you hear them? The snarls of filthy beasts. Beasts who must be hunted. Beasts who must be slaughtered. It's only a matter of time until you become one.
Whoa. Go, go, go. He just did the Acura thing. Okay, we're... Where'd you go? Gotcha, I think. Go, go, go. Did I get him? Nope. And... Oh, excuse me. There we go. Gotcha! Hey. Yo! Nice! Got a clean shot. Of course. And he's packing heat. Oh, come on, drive, drive, drive.
One. You die.
Ah, no. Gotcha. Come on. Gotcha. Gotcha. Oh boy, boy, boy. Ooh, I got an idea. Come on. Okay. Go, 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 go. Damn it, damn it, damn, 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 damn! Gotcha! Forgot I can do that. Okay, does it only that goes forward? Hey, watch it. Dang it, dang it. Okay, come on! Okay. Just keep going serpentine around him. Almost got him. Oh, I already killed him. Sweet. Hooray! Victory for me! Yes, yes, yes. Yep, yep, yep. Whew. That was nuts. Ooh, faster than 4 minutes. Racers? And an axe. That kicks axe.
having bested Father Gregory, the hunter becomes privy to a shred of insight. Their newfound knowledge illuminates the path forward. The truth of this nightmare and the means to escape it lies in the old clock tower just beyond, a fetid den of slithering serpents, the Forbidden Forest.
Ah, oh, man. I just realized I don't have my glasses on. I wonder if my eyes feel like, Let's try the motorcycle. An axe. And let's save so we don't have to do that again. And now we race. Nice also lets us unlock razors like an old school.
Forbidden Forest.
Did you know you can brake during the countdown to boost on the go? Hey, watch it, Buster. This is actually kind of rad. Damn, catch. They caught up with the racers. Blood droplets do. Karma. What the? Did I? Where am I going? Okay, something's not right. I think I busted the game somehow. Go, go, go. Yeah, I'm gonna have to restart. But I busted the game so badly. It can't tell whether or not I'm going the right way.
Forbidden Forest.
Okay. let's race. No. Frick! Oh boy. Hey, those are my souls. I know I was going the wrong way. Come on. Come on. Oh, come on, what the hell was that? Lost, loser. Hemophobia. Third place at least. Got my butt royally handled.
Lost deep in the forest, the hunter aimlessly roams. In their fear, they make a dreadful revelation. The serpents had started to speak.
What'd they say? Huh. I think it was the moped. I'm gonna stick with the cart. Spark cage. Saving game. It's a battle arena.
Creepy.
Decrepit old tower alone.
those snakes have little hats on their heads.
Forbidden Forest Arena.
Capture the insight.
Grab the insight and return it to... Oh, capture the... So I guess it's like capture the flag. Oh, there's a guy on a pig. Did I not catch it? Ugh. Oh, hang on. Damn it! I see. Come on. What? Dude, I'm royally losing! Come on. Dude, they do insane damage! We'll have to start over. Okay, I get how this game works. It's that pig. Wait. Oh, come on. Really? Damn it. Double damn it. Thank you. that was nuts. And that kind of sucked. Ooh, giant boar. I get to ride a pig.
Number two, the sisters have been defeated. Led the way to the Great Clock Tower, a citadel housing the secrets of Hunter's past. Unbeknownst to the hunter, a strangely familiar figure lies in wait.
But who is that mysterious figure that lies in wait to fight the fate? Spark cage. I'm gonna ride a pig. Oh, that is so rad. Okay, forget the pig. I want that car. Ride him, piggy. Yeehaw! Round him, pig! Who's Herman? Yeehaw! Round him, piggy! Whee! picky. Ride him. My piggy. Waste of skin. Waste of skin. Waste of skin. Okay, what do we got? Yes! A new racer, I think. The Astral Monogear.
Nicholas, the name echoes in the hunter's mind, the angelic knowledge that the mistress spoke of. Perhaps this Nicholas could unlock the answers of this nightmare. Armed with this information, the hunter begins their return journey to the city of Mirilodia to find him. Although the trip will be fraught with danger, a friendly face soothes.
Okay, we are definitely using the Astral Monogear. That is a dope ride. I don't actually get a chance to use the Spark Cage, unfortunately. Gonna save. Ooh, it's a battle game. In the Angel Arena. How funny. Angel Star in the Angel Arena. Okay, see how this works. Ah, what? I think that dude just took my souls. Why is it Sorry, Raven. Okay. Thank you for the souls. Haha, slaughter spree. I am slaying, or I slayed. Damn, I got a lot of droplets. And we unlocked Raven and her card, the Crow Weather. Yeah, I knew this was a good car.
The Hunter parts ways with the Raven and returns to Central Mirelodia as the darkness of the night seeps into every corner of the Coast City. The search for Nicholas will have to wait. There are beasts that need to be cold. The perfect job for a hunter.
It's another battle game. Just hope I don't... Racers, fodder, material... Oh, I'm the good hunter.
Central Mirelodian Courtyard.
Ooh.
The hunt.
Collect 40,000 enemy mobs to win. Thank you. Rip and tear, rip and tear, rip and tear. Aww.
30 seconds remaining.
Oh, that's game. Yippee-ki-yay!
The hunter seeks out the ever-helpful outsider whose knowledge of the cursed city could help them locate Nicholas. But the pane of his window is dark, and inside his abode lurks abominations of night.
Looks like it didn't lock anything. It doesn't matter. And continue. The Outsider Mansion, level 10.
Outsider's Mansion.
Did you know collecting a power while one is already in use will reload it? I think I had an idea. Oh, dude's on a boar. Go, go. I think I just overlapped. What the? Final lap. And that's how you rock and roll. Okay, the Outsider unlocked, replay, Winter Blossom, and operating table. Wait, that's a car? The operating table.
After consulting the Outsider's directory, the hunter travels to Miralodia College, where Nicholas is said to dwell. What they find within may only raise more questions.
this thing. It's a boss fight. Special ones are usually dedicated to bosses. Got something on your head there, buddy. Oh, you got a little birdie, too.
You cannot stop us. You cannot catch us.
What the? Go. Okay, where are you? Here? Nope. Okay, where are you? Where are you? Can't go this way. Okay, I see what I have to do. Come on. Come on. Come on. Okay. Come here. This guy's a weird oddball. Come on, where'd you go? Come on, where? At least he doesn't kill you. Where'd you? Come on. Come on. Oh, got him. Is he dead?
How magnificent. A hunter is a hunter. A knight. But that was too easy. This knight never ends.
Okay. Found you. Guys. Damn it. Aha. There we go. Gotcha.
Oh. Oh my.
Okay, I can't lose him. Bye-bye, sucker.
This cannot be happening. The nightmare mustn't end. Lest.
No howling in the library. What the? Oh, please don't tell me I get to run around with a birdcage on my head. Only one way to find out. I'm gonna actually try the birdcage cart.
Having bested the keeper of the nightmare, the hunter returns to the misty dream seeking answers about the architect from the beings that first initiate the hunter. Only to find preparations underway for the final race as the false reality that is the dream begins to collapse.
Birdcage. I'm gonna switch to the Crescent Axe. Inside of 30. Let's begin. Whoop whoop. Ow. Double out. boost out of a damage state if you're not countered? Oh my god, you can! I am on. Okay, this is actually one of the best. Look at me go! Look at me go! Wee! Nice. Go, I'm in the lead. Nice shot. Just having a blast. Jeez. Come on. There we go. Nice. Go, go, go. Ride him, cowboy. I'm even running enemies over with my feet. Yeah, this is what. Go, 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 go. Out of the way! Whee! Look at me go! Running to the fi- running all the way. I look like an idiot. Yeah, this is gonna be like one of the, my favorite racers. Horseless carriage cart.
As the night comes to a close, the hunter confronts Herman about the truth behind the dream and its architect. But the old man had something different in mind. Herman, alongside all the other participants encountered during the dream, gather for one final hunt. One final battle where only one hunter will remain standing.
I'm gonna probably keep it on the birdcage. Mostly because, one, it's funny. Two, it looks just like I'm playing a Souls game. Name it a kart racer, adding more of that humor. And three, I don't really have anything else to say. Excuse me.
Pocket Dream Field.
Last hunter standing.
So I just don't need to. What I shouldn't do is die. Careful. I love that scream. That's so funny. Dibs. Baby Margot. Woohoo! Okay. All right, time for a little game of chicken. Yeesh, got a lot of HP. Booyah! Whoop whoop! Last one standing, sucker! It's the it's the maiden. Oh, I had a fun time.
Truth has been revealed. The city of Mirelodia, the race, the nightmare. It was all born from an ancient yearning to make contact with angels, cosmic beings beyond our understanding. Now, at the end of this terrible dream, Ornette offers to free you from this nightmare. Do you accept?
Submit life. Refuse. I'm gonna refuse. I like kart racing.
A lifeless doll.
Ooh. I'm gonna keep the birdcage, actually. Level 14. Ominous. You know, I'm not gonna lie, this was actually really fun, but I guess that's basically it for this little adventure. But I enjoyed the racing, the controls were great, though there was that one hiccup, but I think that's because this is like a small team. And the music in this game, it is really good. It just bops. Still crazy that this game is completely free, so if you ever get the chance, you gotta try this yourself. Nightmare Kart, definitely a fun time. Oh, and there's a lot of people who were supported thanks to the Patreon. People. We'll just skip the credits of that. Motorized wheelchair. Sweet. I'll save it in a second.
The hunter awakes to a misty dream surrounded by a host of peculiar characters.
Oh, I see. It wants me to play the game again. Probably see if I what happens if I choose the other ending. Let's see, we got Aether Vials, Droplet, Galaxy End, Gatling Gun, Chipper Chain Wheels. We've got Hunter.
Hunter. Ornette. Father Gregory. Herman. Raven. Dream Watchers. Mistress Mary. Nicholas, Matula Sisters, The Outsider, Winter Blossom, Fodder.
And of course you get to choose all the vehicles.
Oh, I could be a walking skeleton.
Still, you got quite the impressive roster.
Herman! Father Gregory! Ornette!
Ooh!
Raven!
I guess only the Hunter and the... We can only choose...
Dream Watchers! Mistress Mary! Nicholas!
Ooh, they even have a cool announcer.
Matilda Sisters! The Outsider!
Actually, who is he?
Skeleton! Winter Blossom!
Ooh.
Hunter!
Okay, that's really cool. Well, I think that about does it for me, guys. We're wrapping up stream a little early today because this was a short game, but it was a really great one, and I wonder... Nope, I can't do any facial reactions still, but... Anywho, I hope you guys enjoyed this fun little experience of Nightmare Kart, and if you want to get the game yourself, you want to try the game yourself out, it's on Steam completely for free, so... You have to try this game out for fun. I hope that they get online play soon, but that might not happen, but you never know. But thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys tune into the next stream. Until then, this is the Angel Star, signing out.